such a good idea for me to join the king and his servants. But Macbeth needs to hurry up and kill the king already.
Who's there?
Oh no, I think they're awake. I had everything prepared. If only he didn't look so much like my father, otherwise I would have killed him myself.
I have done the deed. Did you hear noise?
Yes.
When?
Now.
As I descended?
Yes.
Oh, who lies in the second chamber?
Donovan.
This is a sorry sight.
A foolish thought, to say the least.
There's one who laughed in his sleep, and one cried, "Murder!" That they did wake each other. I stood and heard them, but they did not say their prayers and address them again to sleep.
They are too large together.
One cried, "Lord God, bless us," and amend the other. As they had seen me with this hangman hands, listening their fear, I could not say amen when they did say, "God bless us."
Consider it not so deeply.
But wherefore could not I pronounce amen? I had most need of blessing and amen stuck in my throat.
These deeds must not be thought after these ways, so it will make us mad.
Mid though, I heard your voice cry, "Still it cried, sleep no more, to all the house. Glamis had murderer sleep, and therefore Gordor shall sleep no more. Macbeth shall sleep no more."
Who was it that thus cried? Go wash your hands and get rid of the evidence. Why do you have these daggers?
I'll go no more. I'm afraid to think of what I have done. Look on it again, I dare not.
Fine, give me the daggers, I'll do it myself.
Whence is that knocking? How is it with me when every noise appalls me? What hands are here? Ah, they pluck at mine eyes. With all great Neptune's ocean, wash this blood clean from my hand. No, this hand would rather the multitudinous sea incarnating, making the green one red.
My hands are of your color, but I feel ashamed to make them white.
I hear a knocking.
We'll put you on your nightgown, let this occasion call us, and we shall show by going to sleep.
To know my deeds, 'twere best not know myself. Wait, Duncan, do knocking, I will do the dance.